It's good for gut health.
My gut health or your gut health?
Everyone's gut health.
So it definitely depends on the person and, of course, you know, how they're doing with their gut. But yes, overall they are good. So if you cook beans and you cool them, they're a form of resistant starch. So that resistant starch is like a prebiotic fiber that helps feed the good gut flora, which is what we want.
Okay, so with that, is there a point to soaking beans?
Yes, because one, soaking helps them cook faster later. Two, it helps break down the lectin and some other sugars in there, which makes it easier to digest.
Okay, so how long are we supposed to soak them?
I soak them for at least 6 hours overnight, 8 hours. Anywhere between, you know, 6 and 8 is probably the best bean for your buck.